Overheat's game time.
All right. So yeah, I'll go Grand Prix. Hit that 200cc crazy fast again. And this time, let's try a little Isabella here. Or Isabella. And I kind of like this little Beetle car. The Streetle. Yes, the Streetle. And what else is there? There's another car in here that looked kind of funny. That's a new one. Yeah. That looks more her speed. I think I'll go with this. What's my speed, actually? Ugh. Alright, well. Okay, let's go with that. And let's see. She looks like... Yeah, you know, that actually even matches her little moped, so let's go with that. Alright, let's do it. Start the Grand Prix. Alright, so yeah, so the first two courses should be remakes, and the next two are new ones. It's interesting, the main game, there are, just like every other Mario Kart, there were four circuits that are, you know, four Grand Prix circuits that were all originals, and then there were four that were all remakes. And then with a lot of the DLC, it's been kind of like two old ones. Wow, that looks good. Two old ones and two new ones and two old ones and two new ones. Yeah, this is from 3DS. I remember this level. Let's do this. 200cc water. Oh, man. I am going to get last place. I don't know what I'm doing with this little girl on a moped. Oh, my lord. Yeah, turn here. Yep, keep going. And... okay. So fast. No, don't bump things randomly. That's not going to help me at all. Why are you cheering for yourself? No. Wow, this is crazy. Because this level was already slippery when it was 150cc because it's raining, right? Makes sense. Oh, this is so cool. They made this gravity area. Whee! Oh, great. Yeah, that's really what I need at 200cc to not be able to see where I'm going. There we go. Okay. Oh, great. I hope you're happy with yourself. I mean, am I crazy, or was I going so fast that I was running as quickly? Son of a... No! Sorry, little dog, you're dead. No. Why are there so many bibby things behind me? This isn't cool. Fire! Oh, it's great when she shoots stuff, she gets that little Animal Crossing look of surprise of, oh! Yeah, this is really cool, the integration, or, you know, the... I mean, I guess it's to be expected from Nintendo, but I just really like the kind of sense of reverence to their other franchises that they give to the characters, you know? Like, they really remember where these characters are from, and they give them lots of little touches that lets you really feel like if you play that franchise... Oh, no. It's like if you play that franchise, you know, you really... No, please don't! If you play the franchise, then you totally get it. And it's like, oh yeah, that's so cool, that's what they do when this happens, and that's what they do when this happens, you know? And if you don't really know these things, well, you know, it doesn't really make you feel like you're... It doesn't feel intrusive. It doesn't feel like, why is that happening? This is just messing up the experience. It'll just kind of put a question mark over your head as to what that was. But if you played the previous franchise before, it's like, oh wow, that's so cool that they put that in there.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, like it. If you want to see more, click that subscribe button. If you have any questions or suggestions you'd like to throw out there, drop them in the comments section below. That's it for today, Internet. John, bye-bye.